The rugged Gorons lived in Goron City, their bodies as hard as stone. Daruk, a brave Goron whose power of protection could repel the mightiest of blows, was deemed the best candidate to pilot divine beast Varudanya. The princess and her entourage ventured to Goron City in hopes of securing Daruk's cooperation.
Your request. So of course I'm on board with your plan.
Thank you.